All right, everybody, how's it going? We're here to continue our Kingdom Hearts adventure. Kingdom Hearts. All right. Let's do it. We are at the Queen's Castle. Last time we left off, I believe Alice was under trial. I believe you even said it was because she wasn't fat, like the queen was fat. I agree. The queen seems to be very hung up on attractive young girls, which is not healthy for anybody. Let's get it cracking, shall we? Alright. Let's go talk to the high-ass rabbit, see what he has to say.
Her Royal Majesty, the Noble Queen of Hearts.
She don't seem that cool to me. Oh, nice. There's one way to find chest. Right. We're gonna go gather evidence. Let's do that. Who are you?
Who indeed?
Yeah, duh, she's not guilty. Oh, the answer lies in darkness. How creative. Is it a good? Good. There are four pieces of evidence, and all three are a cinch to find. And now, I'm pretty sure all I want to do is find one piece of evidence and go fight, because it's more fun that way. I don't really care about... Oh, is there a big reward if you find them all? No, not worth it. Yeah, can we even trust this guy? He's a freaking cat who can put his head on his foot. It's ridiculous.
Following to see if the notification will pop up, but I guess it doesn't work right
now. Oh no? Darn. So you were the other viewer?
Yeah. Actually, that's probably what that email was just me following you.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. Drexen is now following, yeah.
I guess so. It'll send a new email, but it won't send the notification.
I thought we had that set up too.
We do, it's a. Oh yeah, it works.
Huh. It just didn't pop up?
I guess because I was already following you. So.
That makes sense. Alright, create a new account real quick. To trust or not to trust? I trust you'll decide. Ha ha ha, you jerk. Let's just get one piece of evidence real quick. And then start this fight. Because this game is fun, but Alice in Wonderland is not the most fun level. Not that it's not a great level, it's just very basic. I mean, the first 3 hours of this game, I mean, yes, we were tired, but I feel like we weren't even in a great mood just because it's the beginning of the game. The game, like mini games, gets a lot better as you progress. Plus, we don't have any cool abilities or anything yet. We can't even use Cure, which is my favorite thing. Makes you very independent, if you will. Less dependent on those who will often fail you, aka Donald. I mean, we were freaking still in Traverse Town and Donald got knocked out by the Heartless. That's kind of pathetic.
Oh, there's a box of evidence. We're good. I say we go for it. I mean, if there were, you know what, let's make it a 50% chance. Look at that, Donald leveled up because I stayed. How good is that? How good is that? Oh yeah, you have to give one of these things a thing. An ether? An ether? We want one of those, you kidding me? Do I have a... I don't know if I have a potion right now. Oh, but there's a box of evidence just chilling on the ground. Alright, that's good enough for me. We got a 50% chance of guessing right, and I believe that no matter what your guess is, you still have to end up fighting everybody, which is fine. But if we're good at fighting... Bring me before the queen! I'm ready to stand trial for Alice! You think we can call a trial by combat? I guess that is, in the end, what it ends up being anyway. Are you ready to present evidence? Yep. Step up to the podium! Oh, it's 5 pieces of bad evidence. Crap. Alright, our odds are a little bit less. We mess up?
Basically, it just determines if you get to keep Donald Goofy with you during a fight or not.
Oh! Those are useful assets. Crap. Well, 40% chance. Let's see what we get. We get Donald and Goofy. How brilliant. What in the world was that? That's your culprit, ma'am. Oh god, she's the law here. She has power issues. Anyone who defies the queen is guilty. Oh, what an article. What an article. That's crazy. I can't do a Donald impression very well. Seize them at once. Bring it on, bitch.
Game of Thrones spoilers, but apparently they're going to be calling a Cersei Mad Queen Cersei now.
Mad Queen? Totally makes sense. Oh yeah, you gotta beat up the island thing.
Yeah, the creators apparently confirmed who Jon Snow was, even though they didn't say in the first episode.
Have they confirmed it? And they confirmed it was Targaryen?
Yeah, Rhaegar.
So he is the... Oh, God. He is the one, or... What is it? The Song of Ice and Fire? That's him. That's what a lot of people think. Oh, goodness. Yeah, don't heal me! Oh, God. See, this is what I was talking about just a minute ago, about having cure. Oh, and Donald. Ow. Give me all that health. My magic doesn't help me right now because... No, do not. Yeah.
See ya! Fire!
Hey, can y'all handle the cards for a second? Apparently not. Nope, I'm gonna have to do everything. Cool. Ow. Donald, you have no magic. I guess Goofy sealed at least. That's good. I'm actually having more trouble than I thought I would. One more hit. Oh, now we gotta take down the real dealer. Oh, dropping money. I can sell buddy's business. I love it. I love it. Give me all that help. Give me all the green ore. So I want them all. And I'm still whooping Card's ass. Let's go. Drop her. She's not even in there. That was a spoiler. Yo, where the bitch at? She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. Yeah, that's the only answer. Alright. The queen has spoken. Find Alice at once. She literally was about to have us killed, but now we're listening to her. Okay. Oh yeah, y'all can't see. We have this little dog with us. She's enjoying her stay on the couch. Yeah, I know, I bothered you. Get back. Oh yeah, oh, you're upset. Silly puppy. That's Ellie, everybody. That's our mascot here. She's got a really hard life. She just has to sleep and eat all day. Do you want to play? Looks like you want to play. This way, that way, does it matter? Yeah, it actually really matters where they went, because we need to find them. Oh, the big guys came to play today. Liking the Lagunitas? Love the IPA. Decent alcohol percentage, great taste. And we don't look like tools for drinking Budweiser. America. America! I'm sorry.
American, or whatever they're calling it.
I think you're right, but just being called it, which is weird. But I think they're just, you know, grasping onto the whole America! Everyone's really proud. Even though we're literally about to elect a goofball president either way. Still proud to be American.
Kickstarter games with this guy who's like crazy Bernie Sanders supporter saying an RPG about him.
That sounds cool.
Who made Hillary and Trump look like villains.
Are you serious? See, I could back a game like that. That's hilarious.
It's funny because a lot of people were backing it just because, like, the game looked terrible.
I'm about to say, it probably
was getting funded just because it was like the Bernie Sanders day.
Hey man, you gotta give Steel to Burn a fucking, you know, credit. Even though there's no way in hell he'll win, obviously, but he's got a lot of people active. A lot of people at least asking questions. Which is very surprising, seeing as he's, what, 74? And he got all the young people involved? I love it. Gotta give him props for that one. They just keep popping up!
I was just thinking earlier, Trump went the South Park route and built a wall for Canada. Wouldn't they now be the North? And that would be the wall.
That would be the North, the wall.
They would be all the... They would be wildlings. Canadians would now be wildlings.
Which, honestly, sounds like an upgrade. You know, we go from being Canadian to a wildling. That seems like an upgrade to me. No, I'm just kidding. I love all my Canadians out there. The South Park portrayal of you, though, is pretty hilarious. One of the most memorable parts of Stick of Truth was when you go to Canada and it's all 8-bit. It's just hilarious.
Here, there'll be an upgrade for Fractured Bubble. It'll be a 16-bit.
That'd be hilarious. Like, we put all of our money into this guy. Now we're 16-bits, guy. I'm not your guy, buddy. Where is this other door? Do we need to change size? I thought there was just another door. Maybe. Oh, the upside down room, I think, is actually up there.
We'll have Canadian Trump as a boss.
That was hilarious. That episode's hilarious. Fuck him to death! Fuck him to death! I'm pretty sure Garrison snorts some rubber cement before he does that to Trump. For the Canadian Trump, I mean, it's not Trump. It's a portrayal of him. Oh, look at that! Donald's knocked out again! What a fucking shocker! Wake up, you old duck! Can you make this jump? It doesn't look like it. Maybe you can.
Like, double jump or something.
Oh, rightio.
Or go a different way.
Oh, no, I made that one, yeah. That was a bad jump, and I still made that. Dalmatians!
Tarzan is next, right?
Yep, Tarzan's fun. I like the slide and everything.
That level's the whole reason we couldn't get an HD remaster for the longest time.
Because that little bit of blood? No, not
because Disney didn't have the rights to it anymore.
Right. But I guess they somehow bought him out or something?
That or just got permission, or I don't know what they did with it.
They did something right.
For the longest time, we couldn't get it because of that level.
There's the door we need to get to. Oh, I went
Tarzan movie apparently is getting terrible reviews.
That's so sad. I really wanted to see that. It's getting bad
reviews.
You
know, IGN doesn't matter. Or at least the reviews, but they gave it a 5.5 out of 10.
That's not very good. Not very good at all.
Apparently, it's for women to fall in love with Tarzan. And that's about it.
Well, I saw Tarzan with his shirt off. He's got a six pack. He looks real good.
This should help.
Make me big! Oh, that doesn't make you big. Damn. That was. I got an ether out of it, right? Is it ether?
I always said either.
Either, okay. I sound like an idiot. Either. Either? Either for either? Yes.
Either, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, there's the...
It's a little dark. It's hard to see it.
It is. Thank you. It is a little dark. You guys can't see, but from here it's very dark for us. Here's definitely the upside down room. And if I make any mistakes, it's because this little dog is chewing on us over here, so I'm literally perfect at this game. So any mistake, we just blame it on the dog, if you know what I mean. Donald's already knocked out again? Dude, we should have a Donald knockout counter. We'd already be at 3, and we're on the first major level. Come running after me, big boy. Ow, that wasn't supposed to happen. Ellie! That was Ellie again, guys, sorry. I mean, if she really wanted to, she could just take over and beat the game real quick, but she wants us to earn it, which I understand. You good right there? Now everyone can see you. You're a little bit warm. I know it's hot in here. I'm sorry. I got a fan blowing right on you.
That's safe there.
Apparently not. Dang, that was a quick pounce. Why is man retweeting someone else being live? He should be retweeting us being live. Man!
Follow us.
Yeah, man, please.
Man used to follow me. Because he followed literally everybody.
Everyone, yeah.
And then he had to stop because people are just awful and...
People suck? No way, right?
Obnoxious or something. I can't remember his reasoning, but...
I'm sure there was invasion of privacy.
I mean, when you have like tens of thousands of followers and you follow all of them back, you can't even read your Twitter feed.
That would be annoying. That would be annoying. Except for like us who don't go live very often. Trying to change that, everybody. Trying to get some consistency going here. Oh, you're licking my leg. That was so warm. I was like, what is that? Donald! I'm not gonna give you potions if you're just gonna pass out every 5 seconds. It's not cool. That's like the girl at the party that no one wants to be with because she's just passing out too much. Oh, crap. Here he comes. That's who you are, Donald. You're the drunk chick at the party. That's who you are. Oh, and by the way, me and Goofy are putting in work while you're just chilling. Hopefully you appreciate that. These guys are so annoying. Oh, and Donald leveled up. Good for him.
They were needing to beat up a fat person. Just attack them in the back. Apparently where their weak spot is.
Always hit fat people in the back, dude. They can't turn very quickly. Turn radius is very up. How do you mess with this again? Oh yeah, you light that up. Right. Mine. Yeah. My chest.
Never guess what man went back to playing. Bloodborne.
Good for him. Maybe it'll make him happier. Oh, we are doing a defense build, so I am going to go ahead and give us that defense up. Good reason to be selfish. Can I hit this teddy bear or something? No.
Oh, we dropped so many frames in here.
Oh. The 3.8% is not a lot, right? I mean,
it's not gonna show too much on their end, but still, it's like over 1,300 main drops.
Right. Why aren't there more people in the chat room? We want to interact with you guys, but no one's here. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. Oh, was this the right way to go? Interesting. Do you have to shock me? Oh, we don't have shocks yet.
We're gonna play this viewer bait game if we want viewers.
Sure, what, the first time we played Mario, we got a few viewers.
Any Mario game, really.
Yeah. Makes sense. Oh, they all come back, yay. Oh well.
It's a modern game to go.
Yeah, right, that makes sense. Esports? Do you want to start streaming esports? We can do that. Right now. I have Hearthstone ready to go. I can't believe it's not
really an esports.
I was about to say, that really shouldn't even count. But doesn't it count as one? No? But aren't they like the big thing at DreamHack? Or is it not the big thing?
Esports is more like Disco,
right.
Call of Duty.
But Hearthstone, don't they show up at the events?
I mean, they have like competitions and stuff, but they're not really professional.
Well, it doesn't matter, because once Gwent comes out, we're good on card games. So, like, especially virtual card games. Oh, look at that! Donald knocked out once again.
I think the Pokemon World Championships are going on right now. Or soon, one or the other.
I've never really watched one of those.
I tried to once, I don't know, I've been more interested in just playing the game normally.
I was about to say, because don't they have to, like, breed a bunch and stuff?
Well, they don't do that in the competition, it's already done, man.
Right.
Watching people battle it is kind of boring. I mean, it's fun when you're the one doing it.
Right, of course.
Just watching two people battle a Pokemon is, like, whatever.
Just don't hit me with your scolding hot fire.
I like watching, like, you know, DQ is only one I really watch. You play a Pokemon game casually.
He is pretty funny at those, too.
That's enjoyable to watch, because they're doing the story. Badges.
Fair enough.
Leaving the chat up to what the Pokemon get named as.
Which I don't know if I can do that. I'm very intimate with, like, I don't usually name them anyway, but if I have a round where I'm naming everybody, then I usually have names picked, not picked out, but I usually think about myself. Oh my god, I have to blow my nose so bad. Alright. I'm not saying it's cat pictures time, I'm just saying I need to figure this out. We went through that and it didn't do any good, so let's try and go through here, but I need to blow my nose real quick. None of y'all leave, ha! You hear? Nobody leave. Oh my gosh, it's like coming out up. Trying to take my spot? Huh? If you want to play, you can play. I know you can beat this game rather quickly, but you don't seem to want to today. Oh yeah. Good thing the camera's pretty back so you couldn't see all that lovely stuff on my face. Okay, back at it again. We're level 11, Goofy's level 13, and Donald's worthless ass is level 9. You know what's funny is whenever we were talking about playing this game and I honestly was thinking, we're going to try and keep Donald in the mix more often, and you laughed at me and I was like, what? Now I realize why. Donald, you are borderline useless. I guess when he learns Curie, he starts helping out a little bit.
Goofy was always one level ahead. I think Donald's either the same level or one level ahead.
No, look, he's right now he's two in front of us. Donald's two down.
Yeah,
that's
okay,
that's a huge difference in, like, everything.
It's like Goofy is always stronger.
Yeah. Can I make this jump? Might as well try, right? Nope, that was an epic fail. Alright. I really feel like I should just be able to go through these levels so much quicker, but I can't. Like, I guess, not that I can go through them quickly, I figured I'd remember everything to do, but I do not. It's been a while since I've played this game. Yeah, I follow Bill Nye on Twitter. He says some crazy shit. Because he's crazy smart. Okay. Where's the damn door? It's not over here. Oh yeah, I think it's over here. Yep.
I used to go to the public library and rent Bill Nye DVDs when I was a kid.
Fucking cool shit, man.
Maybe it was VHS, I guess, back then.
Might have been. Easily. I love me some Bill Nye. Any day in science where you got to play Bill Nye was a good day.
Oh, yeah.
Play, I guess, watch Bill Nye or whatever. You know what? I don't think I just hopped over. This probably is what you're supposed to do, is just hop over here. Yeah, right. Oh, please don't let me die, teammates. Thank you. And he's always good whenever you saw the TV and the VCR on screen. You're like, oh, it's gonna be a good day.
Nap day.
Nah, nap day. Oh, yeah. Then you drop through the double doors. Or does that not do anything? Okay. I don't know if you... Dude, I don't like all these places they take you. No. Oh, we can go back over. Oh, I forgot all the interaction you had to do in this game. It's not even important. Oh, well, Dalmatians are very important. What'd you say, Ellie? Are you not a fan of Dalmatians? Oh, seeing as my teammates are about to die, I might as well heal them up real quick.
Ellie will just make a mod, make it 101 Maltese.
101 Maltese. See, I would look a lot harder for them if they were 101 Ellies. Okay. What I think we need to do is get big here, which I think you have to give the other. We're about to find out, I guess. I think it's only yeah. I'm pretty sure this makes you big. I hope. Nope, I'm an idiot. Oh, got a camping set out of it, that's not too bad. Okay, let's get back to the bazaar room real quick and try and figure this shit out. You're after something in there. Alright, nothing going on here. Hit the pail. I think we fell through here. I think this is the right way to go. Right, we lit these up. Ow. Dude, I'm running out of ideas here. I thought I knew what I was doing. That one paw sticking on my controller is just perfect, Ellie. Thank you. I know, she's perfect. I'm gonna go through the water painting again. Oh, you can't whenever there's people around. Damn it. Damn it. No, don't hit me with that. Yes. Snoop Dogg! He's like... He does not. And he now sells, like, you know those G-pins that a lot of people are crazy about? They're, I guess they're like wax pins, whatever you want to call them. He, like, sells them now. So half the time his Twitter stuff is... Yo, come buy my G-pin!
So one has some headphones. Another guy has some wax pins. Okay.
Snoop Dogg kind of does it all, dude. He's just kind of a legend. Oh, this is a stupid room where you can't do anything, though. This is where bad memory does not serve you well. I'm trying to remember what the hell to do, dude. I know we gotta Alice, we have to like turn the room and how the hell do you do that? Those are the doors we came in. That does nothing. This led to nothing.
Here, I just go back to the...
I was about to say the regular forest area and get big.
Just go back to that main room.
Oh, all the way at the beginning?
Yeah, that's what that room is, just upside down.
You're so right, dude. This is why you're here. To help my dumb ass out. You're right, because it has that drink potion too. Yeah, you're right. Yes. Can I do something for you, my love? I totally forgot there was another big... I forgot about the beginning area completely. I can admit that. Great call. Oh, fuck. Fire! Good work, boys. Oh my gosh, they just keep coming.
Come on!
Ow. I'm trying to drink potion. But you won't let me. There we go. That ought to do it. Oh, are you serious? That's so dumb. They literally make floating opponents appear on the fucking top of this table. So annoying. Tedious. There we go. One more of them, right? Oh, it's all the way over there. How did you get all the way over there and knocked out on top of it? Seriously, it's still knocked out too.
Come on! Fire!
We split the game of the big TV and played it on there. You can see it in the mirror.
Oh, that'd be dope. Double vision. Oh my gosh. It's still not dead. Come here, you little shit.
Fire!
Oh, Goofy can get all the way up there. Nice. That's really a bad game design I've never picked up on before, that literally floating opponents are what come up here. That's so annoying. Alright, let's get big real quick. I guess getting big was not the answer.
We got more to do, I guess.
Yeah, you're right. This is where the main boss is, the level. I know that. right, he, I remember he ends up being important too. Dang it! More to do, more to do. How are you looking? About the same? Cool. How's your beer going, Ellie? Good? Enjoying that? Got the wind in your face too? It doesn't get much better than that. There's some way to get big in here. That's what we're missing. I thought it was giving one of those damn flowers a potion, but it's not that easy. Or maybe like you have to give a certain one. Potion and I'll make you bigger? What? And I don't think I have a freaking potion right now.
No.
What? Oh, she's peed. Oh, goodness, you little... What was that about? Hey, give us 2 minutes, y'all. I want to get another beer anyway. It's good timing. And we found the fucking flower we needed. Alright, we'll be right back, guys. Little doggy break.
It's all over the sheets.
Seriously? Thank you. Alright, and we're back. Fresh beers, fresh smells. It's all good in here. However, I bet she... Are you, like, right on the controller? Are you hiding it from me? I can't even... Wait, where did it... Am I tripping? Ah! How did I not find that cord? I'm an idiot. It's usually the answer to every question here. Okay, he needs... He needs a potion to make me bigger. Only pro- Oh, we do have one potion. Perfect. We'll put it in our fourth item slot. Give this stupid flower our potion.
Here!
Yep, it's moved the damn rock. Yep, and then we go eat that stupid walnut. Like, strike to spin? Oh, but don't we want it over here?
Yeah.
So we can beat it? Wait, now can I spin it? Yes, okay, that's cool. Let's see how that does. Alright. Oh! I love when Goofy gets hit. I mean, I don't, because that's my teammate. That's funny. Yeah, I saw Narcissus had something to say. Oh, look, it works now. Now we can go. Oh, damn it. Now we can get to this super secret room. Ow. Trinity, quickly! Yeah, the blue Trinities are kind of lame. Nicely enough, they do come with a camping set. That's good enough. Okay. Shock me. I don't have shock yet. This is a special Queen's Castle entrance. Oh, damn it. Is this just the other chest? I think it is. Oh, that's a gummy ship, Marco. I wonder if we've done enough now. Apparently not.
Today we were ordering Chinese food, so eating a $3 pizza.
One day. One day, hopefully very soon. We haven't saved in a while, but I like to kind of save as much time not saving. Especially if it's not necessary. Which I feel like we should have already beat this level, honestly. I'm kind of embarrassed. But, you know what? We did move the tree, so I wonder if we go up, if we have a different route. We should have a different route now. Ow! Rude! I hate things that can fly. I mean, ultimately, I'm just jealous. There we go. Good kill. Good clean kill. I don't think I can make it. No. I'll go up that way though, that might work. Yep. Nope. Same old shit. Never mind. Maybe this one is different. I don't think we could make it over here before. Doesn't mean anything, but still. That looks cool. I want to go to there. This might be it. Oh my god, this is the book part? Are you serious? Nothing we do is right, dude. Is there two sets of doors? No. Did you get me in combat when doing that? Quickly, to the bizarre room! That we're already in. Okay. I really just don't know. Ow, that hit my butt. Oh yeah, this is, oh my god. I'm very disappointed in myself. What I really think needs to happen, it's really annoying, because I don't think I have a potion anymore. We need a potion to get big again. Unless I missed something in here. I don't think I did. Nope, stupid old room. Dude, if I give you a high potion, will you at least give me a potion back? Here. Oh, mega. Not what I needed, but that's cool. Somebody's gotta drop a potion eventually, right?
Come on!
Come on! Really, I'm thinking I wasn't supposed to move that fucking tree. On to the next one it is for you. I'll be there in 1 second.
I think I got that pizza in too.
Go for it. Oh, here. Is it ready to go in? Okay. 1 second. Damn it, yeah, we're gonna have to fucking... Ha! Hold on, let me try this little stupid... Yeah, okay, we failed. What is this to? Tea party room! God, it was right there the whole time, too. Alright, let's see what it says real quick, and then we'll take another quick little intermission. We needed a break. And the time came for a break. We got to the tea party room. We'll be right back, y'all. 1 second. Oh, hey, there's everybody. Hi. Thank you. And we're back. So, we got to the tea party room. That's important. I don't know why I hadn't seen it before either. That's actually quite embarrassing. But you know what? To be honest, this isn't the most memorable level. So, really, it's on you guys, Kingdom Hearts, for, you know, not making this level memorable for me. There's that damn cat! Where's my other... Oh, my beer's gone. Waitress! Oh, Chives! Beer, please, thank you. They're hiding somewhere. And the Momoraths? What the fuck is a Momorath? And the Momoraths out grab. Okay. Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light. Doesn't turning on the light bring out that boss? Oh, there's the light. Yep. Doesn't bring out the boss, but I think it does. Oh, we learned scan! Didn't you say level 12?
I must have been. Lauren must have chosen like a slower leveling path. Probably
true.
Chose those answers like truthfully.
Right. But I think you said level 12, and that's level. I think we're on level 12. I think you made the right guess, dude. I tried to, but because we're on
this.
Yeah. I hate it.
I can't remember if in HD if you can actually pause or how
about
that.
Even in
battle. They made a few challenge changes.
Yeah. Fuck this giant motherfucker. Oh, look at that. Donald's out again.
There's no way she was able to beat this boss on her own.
That Mike did it. Hey, knowing his... Dude, he was a better gamer than any of those girls. Fucking king of Diddy Kong Racing. I wish I knew any other spell besides fire.
Fire!
I like that it's like a gun that you shoot when you get it aimed right and shit. Yeah, level 12. Wow. I didn't have guard. I mean, we can't afford it right now. Anyway, I'd rather have dodge.
The press square to guard anyway, so I never end up using it.
It does, yeah. That's an extra button. Okay, now that we can scan, that'll be cool. How do I make it brighter?
So should we go spend like $400 on a 3DS capture card and then play the DS games?
I think that's our next point of...
Play every Kingdom Hearts game.
Well, this is the game that's going to get us Twitch famous. So once we're Twitch famous, we can do whatever we want. Oh no, they're going after the doorknob. That's not cool with me, bro.
This stupid challenge we can try it is like, every time we get to a new world in Kingdom Hearts, we have to go play the Disney video game variant, like the Little Mermaid game, for example, on NES.
Somebody's done this before?
No, but... I just randomly made this up now.
That could be funny.
And the Lion King game, which apparently is very difficult on NES, like really picking orange too.
We could do that.
Play the Lion King level.
All those games have their own game, right? Like they
Most
have.
I don't. Probably. I mean.
Oh, I would think so.
There'd have to be like a Tarzan game.
Oh yeah.
I don't know if there's an Alice. Actually, there is an Alice in Wonderland.
It's
not.
Gotta be.
I mean, it's more of a crazy like.
Trippy weird game.
Yeah, I think it's just called Alice or something like that, but I don't know if it's necessarily Disney. It's not the Disney version.
You gotta have Disney, bro! You're right, though. I mean, if it's all we got, it's all we got. Okay. How in the world did we get...
And, like, Traverse Town obviously is made up for Kingdom Hearts, so there's no
right.
game for that.
That's fair.
End of the world.
Hollow Bastion is from Final Fantasy, right?
Yeah, it's Kingdom Hearts.
That's Kingdom Hearts 2. Damn, we're finding Dalmatians.
There's only Disney worlds and then like made up worlds for Kingdom Hearts. The only thing Final Fantasy is like the characters, the magic, the items.
Woo! Bless you. That's me, though. That's me.
Like, Fire, Fyra, Fyaga, that's all Final Fantasy. The camping set in Final Fantasy games, they just call it tents or cottages, something like that. It's all based on Final Fantasy.
So a lot of the items and the characters, that makes sense.
And then obviously Sora, Riku, and Kairi are exclusive to Kingdom Hearts.
Three great characters. First boss fight, yo! I mean, I guess Traverse Town. But not really.
The first non-heartless boss is Clayton.
Right.
Which is next level, so.
We're coming after you, Clayton, right after we deal with this scrub. Alright, you can only hit him when he's low. There he is. Give me all the health, let me whoop you ass. There we go, we're whooping his ass. Hey Donald, those little green things, they heal you. You might want to try it sometime. You see, me and Goofy, our life is fine, yours not so much. Ow, how did you get me from- you do have some lanky ass arms, I'll give you that. Alright Goofy, it's up to us. Not like we were even needing Donald's help in the first place.
We're gonna be that Family Guy episode where Peter and Gillian go to the Disney on Ice. He's like, alright, time to get my Donald Duck cosplay or whatever. Because I was just a shirt on and the hat.
He looks perfect too.
No pants or
no pants or nothing. Oh, come on, bastard, come here. Ow.
Oh, man, like, if they allowed us to play, like, Family Guy and South Park on Twitch, like, we just put a little square of that Kingdom Hearts picture.
Oh! It'd be perfect!
Just watch episodes of it while playing a game.
I would love that! Well, since y'all refuse to get the orbs, I'm gonna pick them up while they're still around. You can only get him on the upswing, it feels like. There we go. Donald, good timing, Donald. Flip his ass, Donald. One more time, boys. One more time.
Great thing about this phone. It's now day 3, and I still haven't charged it.
You still haven't charged it.
And my other phone,
30 minutes?
Well, if I wasn't using it at all, a couple hours.
Right.
But if I didn't use it at all, like, if I unplugged it in the morning, I hadn't charged it at night without even turning it on once.
That's ridiculous. Yeah. That was the big thing that you needed. I mean, yeah, the phone was old, but the main thing was that battery life was so bad.
Even when the guy was transferring everything over, he's like, how did you last with this phone this long? I'm like, talk to this guy. He would not get me a new phone until now.
Yeah, I was very surprised. Oh, they have new abilities. Gotta teach them. I was very surprised when I came home and they were like, yeah, we went and...
Because it was cheaper, he wanted to switch me over to AT&T, so like, before he's like, you have to find a job, I'll get you a new phone. Okay, and it's like, man, it's like, you know what? I'm paying less doing this, so I'm gonna get you a new phone.
You're like, sounds good, Pops.
This is like one of those pay-as-you-go phones, and it's significantly more powerful than my last phone.
Better than my phone, too. I mean, my phone's older, but still better. New keyblade.
Never liked how it looked, though.
What a racket.
I think it's an early one that you only have to use for...
How was a doorknob?
I would just skip it and just use the Kingdom Key. You know what? I'll be weaker.
I like that. I like how it looks better. Honestly, you can agree with that. We'll put it on just for chat to see. Everybody
I still want to do a playthrough where I never change the Keyblade at all. Just use the Kingdom Key the entire time.
You'd have to be fucking... pretty...
Fights would just take longer.
Yeah, that's true.
You have less magic, I guess, because some keylights increase that. But, yeah.
Blow my nose so bad, 2 seconds.
Hate allergies!
Pizza, man.
Really? Less than 10 minutes.
We'll just get our bearings at Tarzan and then take like a dinner break.
7 minutes.
A nice little break.
Or we could just switch over to the social eating section of Twitch, because I just added that.
Do they really?
Mm-hmm. Just literally just people eating.
And chatting it up.
Yeah, it's apparently a huge thing in Korea. Like, people literally make a living just live streaming themselves eating, and people will watch and donate money to them.
I could get into that.
Basically, like, Twitch is to, yeah, like, to them.
I could get into that. I could do that. I could eat in front of you guys, all you guys out there, and have you. We have to have an audience. That's the big thing, is gaining an audience. I feel like that you can't gain an audience very quickly eating food.
Pretty sure he was joking, but earlier Dan said today he was going to do a social eating stream where he was going to dress up as an anime girl and just eat.
That'd be hot.
And everyone's like, yes, please do it.
I was about to say,
I'm pretty sure he was joking, but I think everyone would actually
watch that. His audience would love that. All those weirdos like us. Are you kidding me? Splendid. You're quite the hero. Damn straight. But there's something you're missing. I never used Blizzard that much. I literally only use Cure. That's, I think, all I ever used.
But most people use this. You just run through magic too quickly if you use other stuff.
It's true, and it's not very powerful until you get to the higher level stuff, anyway.
I mean, my playstyle has always been melee, like, physical, up-in-your-face combat. That's like, some people like playing mages.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I spent, like, okay, so, like, man, he's the big physical guy like us, but Zeke is huge into mages.
So they're a good combo.
Yeah.
I bet Chris would be into that stuff.
Probably
better to have him on our team for that stuff. Alright, and that was Alice in Wonderland, peeps. We did it. Took a lot longer than I wanted it to, I apologize. We're gonna go ahead and get to Tarzan real quick. And then about our pizza should be ready by then, if not even before. That's not Tarzan, this is Tarzan. Oh no. You have to travel there and then back, I think.
Yeah, but
is Tarzan, is this Coliseum?
Might be. Right, maybe not, maybe. I can't remember.
If we get all the way here, though, do we have to go boom, boom, boom? Or is there going to be a connector?
I don't remember.
Fuck it. Let's just do this real quick. See what happens.
Cameron, we need you.
Hey, take over.
That's literally what we do. You love this. I'm like, okay. I like the rest of the game.
I know, I get why this could appeal to people, just not us. I get why this is what, people want to play games like this, you know? I don't. I like story. Now yes, Kingdom Hearts is basically a fucking movie game where there's more cutscenes and gameplay, but I like that stuff, you know? Maybe a little less than what Kingdom Hearts does, but story makes everything better, man. See if I can get all of them. Oh. That could not have been it.
I love it, like, damn, super in, like, he does not like anime stuff at all. He's so excited for Persona 5, because he loved Persona 4. GQ, huge JRPG fan. I wouldn't say he's really big into anime, but he doesn't hate it.
Right.
Hates Persona more than anything.
The world is a weird place, man. I don't understand people. What's his complaint about Persona?
GQ reasoning.
Yeah. Non.
Literally, whenever he complains about something, 99% of the time it doesn't make sense. makes sense to him. Oh, and everyone else is like, what are you talking about?
What is your deal, bro? He just likes that haterade a little too much, man.
I hate you, Kim.
Yeah, right. Hey, oh, you're in our chat room? Cool.
We tried to creep on you at PAX South, but we only saw you for a split second.
Yeah, we didn't think we were gonna see him either. Just barely got him in.
I glanced at him as he was walking by. Like, hey, oh, okay.
Oh, hey.
But he did seem to really like PAX South, but I think he's gonna keep going every year.
Good.
So it's Tally, like,
I'm glad that we've been going since the beginning, because whenever hopefully we become established in this, like, we'll be able to say, we've been going here forever. I mean, granted it is an hour and a half away from us, it's kind of easy. Forget it! We're on an important mission. Who would send a fucking duck like you on an important mission? Nobody. That's
Mickey.
I think Mickey mainly wanted Goofy to handle it. Donald's just more of the mouth.
Goofy's... Mickey's also a keyblade wielder.
Spoiler
alert.
I hope you weren't hoping to keep that a secret the whole time. Sorry.
It's not like this game released in 2002 or anything.
Yeah, you're out of the loop if you didn't know that anyway. Oh, phooey. That's right, Donald. You never get your way because you're a fucking duck! There's a little bit of a scuffle. Uh-oh. I hope we land okay! Uh-oh. Are we about there on the time?
Definitely.
Perfect. We don't need a 30-minute break anyway. We eat pretty quick. It'll take like a good 10 or 15 minutes. Let it cool.
Whoa.
I already have to clean up again. Good times. Good times.
Oh, my head. Donald? Goofy?
Not quite. Oh, wow, they just throw you into a fight like that? I forgot about this. I barely even use dodge roll. That's a huge mechanic of mine usually, so I haven't even been using it.
Come on.
Let me beat this little saber tooth real quick.
Come on. Cheetah.
That is your
cheetah.
Why did I say saber tooth, cheetah? Why did I say saber tooth? There aren't any more of those.
The descendant of cheetah.
Yes, yes. Nobody looked that up either. It's just true.
Come on.
One more hit and this fool's out of commission! I love that's my alarm for everything. Oh!
Yeah,
great.
It was just the default sound. I didn't set it for anything.
Yeah, that's. Yeah. What else would I use besides default, right? Cheetah down! Oh, but it's back up. Shit. Oh, hero of the day.
That was our allotted time, so we kind of need to get that out.
Yeah. Right after this cutscene, we're gone.
Sabor. Danger.
He said Sabor!
Thank you.
Sabertooth!
Thank you.
No, it's Sabertooth!
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go?
Tarzan grew up among gorillas.
I got separated from my friends.
I wouldn't know any English at all.
Have you seen them?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta go see the cool new movie,
friends.
I guess. Figure that out.
Just be speaking monkey talk all
day. Friends.
Right. My friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donald.
The loud one.
Uh-huh.
You know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends.
The benefit to playing the
Riku
HD version is you can skip cutscenes when you have to like redo a part.
For
so you
Riku.
Die to a boss, kind of like
friends.
Which yeah,
right.
Can happen quite a bit. I can see that.
This game they did not let
friends.
You skip cutscenes.
Nope.
Right.
which would get, especially back whenever we couldn't beat Maleficent.
Friend.
That must have been really annoying.
Really?
There's the monkey language you were talking about.
Friends.
Yeah, we really gotta get this out of that same thing.
Not sure
can
I understand,
you?
But show me.
Oh my god, I didn't even know that was an option. Alright, we'll be back in like 10 or 15 after we eat. Peace. Anyway, yo yo, you heard it that time. What up? We're back. Unpause, let's go.
Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Tarzan, go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go.
Deep jungle, we're here. Let's do it.
Gorsh,
Where are we? Love his voice.
I sure hope Sora's okay.
Yeah, both these TVs are monitors.
I'm pretty dope.
Twitter up there or something.
That'd be pretty dope. Realistically, we could have Family Guy playing over there. It would be in the background, though, to get in trouble for that.
Wow, true.
Plus, it's just a distraction.
We can't have audio on anyways.
It'd all be for looks. Big ass nose Clayton.
Porn probably wanted no one's in here, so no one's gonna report us, but
why not? Is there an option not to have a teammate? No, didn't think so. Alright. We're in the deep jungle. We're trying to figure this place out. New world, new stuff.
Apparently it's pronounced Lagunitas.
Lagunitas.
It says, say Lagunitas.
Lagunitas, I guess, is what I usually hear people say, but Lagunitas. Oh shit, don't you just jump down and you're going that slide thing?
Thanks for choosing to spend the next few minutes, which is a little more than that, when you're special Amisadoli.
Big word.
Poppy Ale, savior of the moment as the Raging Hop character engages the imperial qualities of the Malt Foundation in Mortal Kombat on the battlefield of your palate. Became my new favorite beer.
That is quite a description for what we're drinking. I like it.
Now, if they had spelled Mortal Kombat with a K, then I would never drink anything else.
I was about to say, it'd be game over at that point. Game over. Let's jump. Fuck it.
With a little Johnny Cage.
Oh, man, I always hated how he got, you know what happened to him. No one wants that. I know we don't save a lot, but it's been a while. New world, it's okay to save it. Last time we saved level 9, we're definitely on level 12 or something. Level 13.
Next year, the beach trip, instead of just going with him, we'll do our own little thing where we'll go to, I just had it.
I would help you, but I don't...
Port Royal.
We'll
stay in Port Royal, and we'll buy the Mortal Kombat movies like the old days. Watch them. Take our own little beach trip when we have money.
I was so mad. Oh, I was so mad whenever they got rid of those VHS tapes.
Yeah. You can buy both movies for like $10 or something now.
You torrent them for free.
Oh, that too.
No, pirating's not okay. It's not cool. It's too quiet. Or it's quiet. Oh, I jumped the gun on that one. It's quiet. Too quiet. Oh, there's no Heartless here yet. Never mind. Let's see what's going on in here.
Jean.
Oh, the Tarzan. Beautiful Jane.
Oh,
how are you liking
this?
Brexit?
Hi there.
You digging it, girl?
Ooh, you speak English.
No, I bet she's from London, which means she definitely doesn't like
obviously
it.
Obviously, you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Do I look like I'm here to study gorillas?
Doubtful.
Zorro!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well,
convince that to a guy
the more the merrier. Do
you
make yourself
as you're
at home.
Talking to him.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Zorro, look what we found. Look at this. Ooh.
Ooh. For now. Sorry, Donald, this is where we say goodbye. It's gonna be like that a lot, so I'd just get used to it if I were you. However, I do believe people have new abilities, yeah. Let him be how he is. He's speaking gorilla back there? Bless you, sir. All the slides are gone? Oh no. Tedious bullshit we have to deal with? Yep. At least there's not Heartless popping around yet. There's slide 6. We got 1 and we got 6, y'all. One, 5, and 6. One, 2, 5, 6. We're missing 3. I'm a hunter, not a researcher. What are you doing here, sir? Did I miss one of the slides, or is one of them not here? I think I missed one.
Might be in the next area.
Yeah, I think so too. Alright, we'll go. We'll see what's up over here. Oh no. Took a couple of hits that were not necessary. You left something behind, right, you jerk? Nothing? The cliff. Really, Sora? Really? Give me all the loot. I want it all. Huh. Maybe I did just miss it? There's not too many hiding places, but...
I always thought bamboo was like a Chinese thing.
Yeah.
I don't think it's located in China.
I know, man. I know. I wonder how that works. Any bamboo, enthusiasts in the chat room want to maybe hone in on that question? What the hell, man? Unless it's in that freaking room with her. I don't see. Oh my god, it was just sitting right there. Wow. Yeah, good answer. Wow.
Pretty sure DQ was tweeting about Big Brother again.
Love it.
Which apparently Subitus is also a big fan of.
So weird. And
then Subitus, like when they were talking about the podcast, got waffled into it apparently. How do you watch this?
I understand that they do different stuff on that, but I'm still not really convinced that it's a good show because of the weird stuff they do.
Just much like Survivor, that Flava Flav one.
I am into that. That's a gorilla. Can't read it quick enough. He has long tweets.
Well, Tarzan? Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi?
Oh, where'd I put the beer? Oh.
Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours.
Okay.
I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide.
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Smack him in the face.
Sorry to twist off.
Oh,
right.
Yeah, no,
we're
not. I left my keys out for that specific
Tarzan, reason. Are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
Leader.
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort.
Yeah, huh?
After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Fucking evil little smile. Do not trust him. Everybody's healed up. You might, with these, I've had to go around the sides. They're very, very closed. Good throw. Hippo's Lagoon we go. Yeah, these things can get kind of frustrating too.
Hippo's like super dangerous in real life.
Apparently they're very aggressive.
Yeah, just like jumping on their backs.
Oh no, we found some cool hippos apparently.
Their jaws are strong enough to bite through a rock or something. Crazy.
That's scary. That's really a powerful jaw.
Jumping on their backs like it's nothing.
These are the cool hippos. Nice jump, and we found something. Dalmatians! We've already found like 12.
Somebody put some puppies in a box on some random world.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Puppies. Where's that other little thing?
She's right here. Doing her Ellie thing.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help
I
them.
I just met them, but because, I trust them.
Because, well, they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No!
Kerchak!
I haven't really noticed before, but isn't Tarzan's hair kind of like large dreadlocks?
That's what it looks Kerchak. Like.
How did they do that? Maybe like the gorillas can do that?
I have to say, the gorillas are probably good at it.
Donald, without wearing any pants.
Not necessary for a duck, I guess. I never liked how they did this. Oh my god. Is this real? Oh, do I have to do it like... Oh, maybe that's the one? Wow. That's why they want me to jump on this one, apparently. Oh, maybe not. Swingin', swingin', swingin'. More Dalmatians. Did you ever find all the Dalmatians?
First paper.
I wonder what you get. No, I didn't want to jump off.
It might have been just like the strongest magic for like air or something.
Oh, interesting.
I don't remember. Something like that though.
That's kind of cool.
Sweet dog, sure does like retweeting.
This would be such a cool place to chill. Treehouse, here we come. Gonna go after the fucking baby gorilla?
He uses a double barrel shotgun to hunt anyways.
Wait, Kerchak, please!
Clayton.
Wasn't that, like, the kid gorilla? Wasn't it, like, Rosie O'Donnell or something that did the voice?
I did not know that, but that is a fun fact.
I'm trying to remember. I think it's something, someone like that.
It has to be someone famous now that you mentioned it.
You don't
understand.
I never
heard that, though.
I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You
a
see,
snake
I
slithered by? You are a snake.
Gorilla's life.
So he was speaking the truth?
Yeah.
Wow. Just like it is, it's speaking the truth. Come on, Google.
What is the truth, Google?
And the first thing that pops up is a Bible passage.
Wow. I don't know if that'd be the first thing I'd go to, but okay.
Tarzan animated movie voice actors.
That works.
Figured if I just did just Tarzan, it would have been the new movie.
Right.
Yeah, Rosie O'Donnell it is.
Wow, good call, sir. I never knew that. Never even heard that. Interesting that she did that.
No way.
Huh.
It doesn't say who he plays, so that guy right there is totally Brink. Right? That has to be Brink.
Eric Von Detten, that looks so much like him. Pick it, look at him. That has to be him.
Escape Dimension, Witch Mountain, Toy Story.
What? Brink. Brink's after Toy Story. He is.
Oh, yeah. Just, wow.
That's so weird. And he was in Toy Story?
Oh, he's in Toy Story 1 and 3.
Huh. Interesting. I had no idea. No clue.
He's 33.
Yeah, Brink's pretty old, isn't it?
It's from 98, it looks like.
I was about to say, he was really young in that, still.
And he was older than us when we watched this. Yeah, I guess that does make sense.
There you go. Nothing up here, I just like worked all the way up here for no reason, basically. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
He's in Hercules, too.
What? He's just a Disney snob right there. That's cool. Good.
Yeah, right after Hercules, it's National Lampoon's Barely Legal.
God, he's had quite a... I didn't know him from anything
besides... Was it in Recess?
Dude, this guy's got quite a pedigree, actually. Good for him. Where's he from? That last name is crazy. Is he from the Netherlands? Or German or something? He's got Vaughn in his name or something.
Said he's an American actor from San Diego, California.
Oh dear, his name has to be from somewhere though. That's weird. Alright, down the sliding tree we go.
Apparently, he stopped acting in 2010.
I wonder what Eric's up to these days. Love doing Brink, bro. Love you.
His father is an immigrant from Munich, Germany.
Germany? Yeah, I figured it was German or...
Yes. Three sisters and a brother, and a son and a daughter.
He has kids. Wow. Eric Von what?
Ditten.
Von Ditten. Von Ditten.
His dad's name is Volker Von Ditten.
That is a cool name.
But his mom is Susan.
Not as cool of a name, Mom.
Such an American name.
How could you do such a thing?
I don't want to watch Brink again.
Porter, as
right?
I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
Mm-hmm. Fucking snake in the grass. Get out of here.
What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Imbeciles.
Blasted gorillas.
Oh, British people.
I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it. Hmm?
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 Monkeys! Oh yeah, these ones slide around and shit. Oh, it's the girl monkeys that will put the bananas out that just have a bunch of loot. Oh, I love it.
Everyone who loses their heart becomes a heartless. How do you become a monkey heartless?
I have no idea. Maybe you were a climber. And they were like, fuck it, let's make it a monkey.
Sora just became a regular shadow.
That is kind of sad.
I guess the fat ones, you have to be really fat to become a
had to say all the fatties that die turn into those guys. Ow! Ow! Slaying it. Yep, I want that fire G.
It's possible to like work and try these food, have them deliver it, but then like dyna dash.
Well, if you say, yeah, you're gonna pay cash, and then you just take the food, but then they kinda know where you're at.
Oh yeah, so it's your neighbor's house and you just wait out.
Right. Just meet him at the front door, be like, oh yeah, we're here. And then run away and like, Oh yeah? Hello. Protecting monkeys like it's nobody's business, man. What's the point of this? So you can get across? There's no point.
Sometimes you just have to shimmy.
Sometimes shimmy? Whatever. That's the way to go. Shimmy. Shimmy-ning? Nothing up here, like I figured. Alright, all the monkeys are good. More monkeys. I hope y'all are fighting monkeys, because there's like four of them surrounding me. Oh my gosh, I only have high value potions too. Ow. Oh, we're about to be back towards the save point at least, so no point in wasting one. Oh, there's one of those girl monkeys! They drop all the loot. Don't kill her, do not kill her. Wait till she drops some money. AKA banana peels. Drop a banana peel. Oh, somebody. No! Don't. Oh, there's another one. Good. Slip on that banana peel, damn it! Wait, where'd he go? I saw her throw one. Ugh. Oh, there's another one. There it is. Yes, yes, slide on it. Yes. Money on money. Oh, she disappeared and didn't come back? I didn't know they could even do that. So you get for shaking your little booty at me. Ow. Wow, I am getting demolished by this one single monkey. He just whooped my butt. No, you don't need to heal me. Oh, maybe. Okay, good, good, good. Drop banana peels, girls. Drop banana peels. There's a couple of them. Yep, keep hitting them, boys. Ow. Those are kind of annoying. Slip on it! Yes! Slip on that one! Oh, they disappear very quickly. That's the problem. Ow. Wow, she can hit you and I don't even realize we're in a battle zone? Ain't that some shit. Did she disappear for good? Or is she... Oh, more monkeys.
Come on!
Come on. Don't heal me. We're good. We're fine. Thank you. All right. Does she care about talking to us again or what? Nope. Go ahead and do that real quick, unless Tarzan has to be in the group. I'm not sure how that works. Oh, okay. You can play without Tarzan. That doesn't seem right. Dude, we're finding Dalmatians like crazy. Yep, that's all we needed you for. Literally to do the Trinity. Thank you, Donald. Goodbye, Donald. Huh?
Rocket, what hole viewer?
Us. One day it'll be different, damn it! One day!
When I was playing the Mario RPG, I actually got some 9 viewers at one time.
You got to what?
9 viewers at one time.
You did?
Yeah.
I didn't ever know that. That's really good, dude.
Then I'll recall it, of course.
Right, but still, 9. I never had 9 in my channel. Never ever.
And one time we played Mario 64, we got 2 followers.
That was pretty big. That was pretty big.
It's just Mario. People just like watching Mario for some reason.
They dig the Mario shit, that's for sure. Is that one of those weird things where you have to fall down to, like, perfect timing? Or can I make that? No, I think you have to fall down and just nail the timing. Puppy chilling hard. Oh my gosh, that was a lazy jump too. Hurry, 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 we can get hurry! Good, good. That worked out nicely.
Life must be just rise and up and down in water.
That's all you have to do all day. God, these monkeys are quick! Max HP! It's up! You! Thank you. this much better. Game. I don't think you can make that jump anyway. No way. Not impossible, but improbable. Improbable. Oh my gosh, stop it. I bet you can just do this, can't you? Oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm so good. Alright. Anybody doing okay on this treehouse here? I was told to make sure the monkey was safe. Oh, good. Goodbye, monkey. Ow. Ow. Get all that health, boy. I hear that stupid one that fell all the way down. But it's down there. Yep. I don't know if you're supposed to be able, I mean, obviously you are, but they make it very difficult, at least for somebody like me. I have to double jump all the time. I feel like that's all the monkeys. We'll see, I might be incorrect. One more time down the tree. Woman every time. She drops very lucrative banana peels. I'll take credit on that one too, though. I did attack her too. Enter the tent. Yep, okay, that's what I thought. Right. You had to go into the tent, though, which is stupid. So many little things like that that you have to do to trigger cutscenes and all that good shit. These kind of look like the tea set from Beauty and the Beast. You know? They don't have faces, I'm just saying, like, their shape and everything. And very generic, I guess, too, but... Found the man's pipe.
Come on.
Third time getting your ass whooped by us, yeah. About time to give up. Ugh. Why, Fang?
Stick with his teeth.
Yeah. Just need that Why, Fang, dude. You should. Which would be easier for you? That way? Okay. Not Jane! Don't take my lover! Oh, right. It's the monkey first.
See what she
does. Oh, she's terrified. That's not good. Not good, not good.
Come on!
Wow, those banana peels disappear so quickly. Where is the monkey? There is the peel. That's what I wanted. Drop another banana peel. Killed her. Oh well, we're making a lot of loot off of those girl monkeys, that's for sure. Uh-oh, more monkeys, believe it or not. Learn the lucky strike. Ow. We're out here grinding. Killing a bunch of monkeys, man. Don't worry though, they're heartless monkeys. They're not the regular kind. Do not kill the women! Just cause them to throw monkey peels. You already killed them. Oh! That one disappeared literally right before I touched it. Get that peel! Oh, it did it again! Nice swing.
Back to that time period we were first playing this. We need to be eating some mashed potato sandwiches with this.
Classic. Classic.
Don't have any mashed potatoes here, so.
Not even the good instant kind, the flakes.
We could probably bake some potatoes and mash them up.
the long, the old school way. Okay. Let's go back to the treehouse. The only problem with some of these levels is they're not very big. So they make you go back to the same places multiple times.
Still can't believe Chris had the audacity to say that they were bland. And your mom was making them. You're like, I don't understand why they eat these. And he's like, yeah, they're bland. I'm like,
you're an idiot,
sir. You're taking our side here.
I know. He's not very good at picking our side. He never was. Were you? You're not here to defend yourself, are you, asshole?
Come on!
No, do not focus on the lab set. Focus on the enemy.
Just wait until the day to be browsing through Twitch. See some random guy that has like 10,000 viewers being, oh, hey, Chris. I know you're a streamer.
Didn't know that's how that works.
Come on!
I think he'd be good at it too. His sarcasm and everything, but no. Damn it, she didn't even drop one banana peel? Little bitch. Chillin' hard. Oh wait, I never even went up this way. Isn't that a place?
Just like right up against that fan too on your computer. She likes it.
Loving it. Loving it. Right, you do get an extra chest if you go this way, that's true.
If you go get in the hot tub, we can have that, but instead just hear barking all
day. I'm not very happy for some reason. Oh, I can do it? Oh, damn it, I don't think this is the right one.
She's okay with us not petting her when we're playing video games on the couch, but get in the hot tub all of a sudden.
She's a little different. She loves that attention, which she doesn't need right now, I guess. I guess the fan counts as her attention. Right? Alright, back up we go. Something new's in the treehouse, I'm guessing. Climbing trees.
Whew!
There she is. Yeah, it kind of does, doesn't it?
The black fruit. That suspiciously looks like oil from hell.
I know, right? I'm just gonna focus on the fruit, yeah. That was quite difficult. And that's the last thing I remember. We must help the gorillas! Oh, that's all this is? Cool. Alright, let's slide down again, shall we? Crazy how, as a kid, you remember this being so much cooler. This really isn't that cool. Oh my god, I mess it up every time!
going for 2.5 hours.
You're running on for 3.5?
2.5.
Oh, two. I was about to say 2. Plus a couple little intermissions.
That's including on
our... Oh, it is? Cool. Good.
It's just continuous time.
Good. Good. That actually makes me feel better. Oh, damn it. How do you... Ah, you have to hit him with the right magic. There's another one of you little shits around here, right? He wants to be cold! I missed his second. Hey, I got damage on him, though, so that is progress. Oh. Oh, you want heat.
See ya!
Maybe they have to be on more powerful versions of the spell to kill him? I hit him the first time both times, but it wasn't enough to kill him. Alright, we have to go. I think we already might be on the final boss of this place. We kind of tore through the deep jungle. Ow. Oh, it's the girls. Perfect. Goofy, don't kill her! But yes, slip on her banana peels, yes. So much loot. What? It all just... Alright. Let's keep moving. I don't have any magic left after one little fight. There's no way they're gonna have magic whenever we get there anyway. Because they're just gonna keep using their shit up. Boys, can you try and save? Maybe if I speed through it, we'll save it up. It's this part that I'm afraid of. They're gonna waste all their magic right here. Yep. Unless we just run right through them. Tarzan, don't even use. Oh, I used one of them. It's only one though. Maybe we got to keep two of them? Sounds like it. No.
No.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Ow, you just shot me, bro. Whoop that ass. Boom. Okay, no escaping, I get it. No, do not let Clayton heal. Damn it. Damn, he's like fully healed too. Oh, motherfucker jumped up there, really? Oh my god, right when I take it. Well, love me. Wasting some great fucking potions on him. Dude, he just keeps healing them. Thought we could shut this motherfucker down, but apparently not. What? He just can't. Oh my goodness. He's healed again! I'm missing the point of the fight here. I don't think I ever died back in the day on a boss fight like that. It's actually kind of embarrassing. I think I focused way too much on the fucking iguana thing. Where did we start back from? Yeah. Alright. He already used two of his magic things instantly like that. Ridiculous. Yeah, I might need some cow creatures on this one. Which is so pathetic. I feel like I did this all the time without any trouble.
No!
No!
Clayton!
Not Clayton! Not Clayton!
Wow, we killed him real quick this time. Yeah, grab your little iguana thing. Let's go. Yes, so the iguana is definitely the fucking problem.
Goodbye! Goodbye!
Thank you for healing me. I actually died. Oh my god, I actually need a little bit. Almost dead, y'all. Any help would be appreciated. Oh, okay, that actually is pretty cool. Maybe we were like one attack short. Yeah, that's why I defeated it, because I noticed it was healing late. So I was like, yeah, shimmy, perfect time. Oh, he's taking his own potions. Yes, the perfect slow-mo. Love him to get that hit. Alrighty, so we finished off number two. Beautiful, beautiful. More party members necessary. I can solo. You're gonna get out of them. It's a blank stare. Oh, I'd love to live there. Take me there.
Tarzan, home.
Beautiful home, Tarzan. Beautiful. Alright, right, the keyhole's here. Yeah. Can you reach that? Damn straight! Oh wow, they just let you keep climbing. Oh, unless you're supposed to come here. Oh, maybe we get to shimmy for real? Oh no.
I think we want to play some Dark Cloud for some reason.
Yeah. I'm always down for some dark cloud, man. No, don't fall. Okay. No. Oh, wow. Now I'm actually falling.
Grandpa's TV, I'll eat Jolly Rancher and then drink at Starbucks.
It's literally the perfect combination. We had it down to a science, man. There's the jump. Is there anything up here, though? Why even? Oh. Yes, there is. Ooh. Mystery. Where we're supposed to go the fucking time. There was another doorway, damn it. Another doorway is probably the way to go for something.
This is your home? But that means...
Huh? Ooh. Look.
The waterfalls. They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Means heart.
You're butchering it, Jane.
Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it
means. Did you already finish yours? I'm about to be like,
friends.
Damn, son.
Same heart. Clayton.
That's the only reason I was killing mine, Lewis. So that's what you already done.
No heart.
No
see. No see friends.
Damn straight.
No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, 4-1, huh?
You, number 2. Feel that shit.
I'm coming.
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
This will kill me.
Obtained the Navi GP.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless.
But Jafar the boy goes to the...
He found the one.
Eye doctor or whatever.
The eye doctor. That's a good way to put it.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the way.
Besides,
he remains blissfully unaware of our other plans.
Of our other plans?
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Y'all snagged... Oh! They took Alice. They took our Alice.
We just left. I'm like, yeah, whatever. She's probably fine.
Yeah, right. She'll find her way home. Where is your ship anyway? Not too far. Didn't put the Alice one on at all.
I think what the 7 princesses are, because they don't all have like a level in this game.
Oh, like yeah.
Alice, Cinderella, Snow White, Belle, Aurora, probably.
Sleeping Beauty.
Which is Sleeping Beauty?
Is that Aurora? I didn't even know that.
Oh, I know that because of Hannah. Kyrie's number 7.
Right, so there's only one we're missing.
Could it be?
Not, did you say Belle?
Mm-hmm.
I said Belle. I said Jasmine, obviously.
Jasmine. Yeah, that's right, Twitch. We know our Disney princesses.
We're real good at Disney princesses. Maybe Leon, I don't know. I want to be pilot. I'm the Keyblade Master. I can be a fucking pilot. Do we just get automatically taken back?
No. But it does give us the ring.
The what?
The ring.
The ring. Right.
Back to,
very true.
I guess probably Colosseum.
Alright. Let's... I don't want to go too much longer.
Regardless, we're going to have to fly twice. So we're going to fly to the new area.
Yeah. Let's fly to the new area. Maybe call it after that, or you feel like going a little bit longer. Let's see how we're feeling.
We're at 3 hours, almost.
Good.
Not quite the 4 hour mark.
Right, that's what I do want to start hitting 4 hour marks. My energy level has dropped a little bit because of the beer, and I thought that
you would have a hot dog.
And that's what I was thinking, especially, actually. I haven't hit it up in a couple days either. Sounded really good right about now.
What a hot tub plus mashed potato sandwich is so bad.
That's the perfect combo.
You can't eat a mashed potato sandwich if a hot tub gets too gross and soggy.
Yeah, that was.
And I don't think we could have some instant mashed potatoes. I don't know. I don't think we do though.
Right.
Maybe it's one of those random things we just randomly have.
Hey, well, they're never the same either. Actual mashed potatoes. But, take what you can get, right?
First time when we wanted to open a store that just sold mashed potato sandwiches and funnel cakes.
Still think it's a solid business plan. You got the hearty stuff and the sweet stuff.
Open a little food carts at water parks.
They could work at fucking water parks, man.
Although, I don't know if a mashed potato sandwich necessarily would be good at a water park. It's so
I don't
hot.
Know where it would be good, though. You know what I mean? Like, where would it thrive? In a beer garden, maybe? Mashed potatoes are good for when you're drinking a lot of beer. You know?
Or just make a video game bar and have food for one of the specialties of mashed potato sandwiches.
We'll be really good at making mashed potato sandwiches. I like that. I like the video game bar idea. I really do. I think I'm sure some form of it exists in other places.
And too bad it's never been done before and hasn't failed a million times already other than Dave & Buster's.
Yeah. I feel like we'd have better games, but a lot of the time people aren't going there for the quality of gaming. You know, we need to reach out to a different clientele. We're here! Oh, yeah, that hot tub sounds amazing right now, actually. After sitting on this couch for a while.
Gotta scream for the people. They are expecting a stream from
for all the people!
We need to be going 8 hours or else they get mad. For all one viewer, which is us.
I know, our own viewership. Okay. We've made it to the Colosseum. One of my favorite actual Disney movies.
Yeah, mine too. I love Hercules.
Such a good one. Oh look guys, a blue trinity. Hey.
I love Phil.
Caleb what?
Four.
No. Oh, yeah. Phil's one of the best characters in Disney history.
Not Phil of the future.
I don't. I don't think he would make any of the top lists. I feel like the supporting cast in those in that show were better than Phil himself.
The only other one I remember was Allison Mashaka or whatever.
Good timing.
She was like, give the dim-witted motherfucker.
Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the
game.
Yet,
though.
I know, we can't do that. We're not able to do that. Will you at least try? Thank you.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here's the world-famous Colosseum. Heroes only.
Heroes
and I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Colosseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Damn right.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Yeah.
Hey, if you can't even move this, you can't call yourself the hero.
Yeah. Nice belly, Phil.
Drinking too many beers.
Yeah. Phil's
okay,
got a beer
gut.
Okay,
so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
The beginning rounds and shit.
Just remember this game has the Winnie the Pooh level, which is always Dan's favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Love sticker.
Alright, guys, we've been going for about 3 hours today, trying to get it up from time to time, or not from time to time, from now on. As always, thank you for watching. Level 16, we're at the Coliseum. Maybe tomorrow we'll try it out a little bit more. If not, next couple days, try and get a little more consistent with this Twitch thing. So, as always, thanks for watching. We'll see y'all next time. Peace.